before this nuclear cell structure change started. This resembles many things and thoughts: lava, volcano, molten rock, birth of future life, hell, souls leaving and going dimensions. We live on a planet that is turning this way more and more. We look at Venus, which shows Earth's future after Earth has been a frozen planet, Uranus, then the further future of time Earth will be Mars. If we look at all these planets and add 280 million years for one to become the next, then you see a process is this. Natural hell, no nuclear power plants melt to center Earth. We see all the time our effect with greenhouse gases and the missing link Jupiter Saturn, where they hide and process all the gases produced, and by spinning a planet faster speeds up time. But if you really want to kill the planet, put a human on the darn thing. This is what mankind is showing the gods, so to speak. Or is he? Could this be aliens hiding in human form leading the way? Why should humans take the blame if you happen to be a human? This site starts from the last recording.